Okay, welcome back to the video. I'm gonna do the next Martinez Matanzas mission. I'm doing the second part of it. I've already got the parts in the previous video, so now I'm just gonna attack her now. Game audio feels awfully loud. That's because it is. Kimber. Okay, let's see what I gotta do.
Here, you're a reporter now. Felicidades.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you...
Silvio Balboa, Garden City. Urban Garden.
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome. Welcome, my beautiful foreign friend. Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro, a revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist, Dr. Edgar Reyes, discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Okay. Let's go.
Placebo for the inside tour. You really make a reporter feel special.
Anything for you, Nikolai.
It all starts with Nicotiana Yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor.
Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure?
I could snap a neck right now.
Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plants? Come, press this button. It is so much fun. There. The fertilizer opens on the plants at the speed. This is the beginning of the process.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer. From death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Center Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantine. Found only in Yaren tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantine is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true! Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG-240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Uh-huh. Right.
Let me guess. Anton is here.
Stay with the group, por favor.
The door is quite detailed, see?
I'm gonna explore a little bit, see what's here. Got a key. Maintenance key. Interesting.
And this ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer behind Viviro. Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance.
The tour is that way.
Okay, let me guess. Maintenance. Is that way as well?
Nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a... I say it. Sneak peek.
So peek. Peek away. If you have a question, please email my assistant, Julio.
Come now, Dr. Reyes. We don't want to be late.
Neither do we. Let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up. So, what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
There are 18 million cases of cancer each year worldwide.
How much money do you think we spent on this place?
What? How do you see me, man? What am I stuck on?
hell is going on? Are the terroristas dead? What is going on? Is it safe? I want an update now.
Time to push it up.
I have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns? Fuck.
Come on, let's go! Let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here! Fuck.
Hello?
Your mother is dead.
Well, that was unexpected. Give me a second, why is my headgear missing? Let's see, I'm gonna probably get a message or something from now. No message, message, no message. I don't see any main missions. We just killed somebody and I ended back at camp. So I am partially confused what's happening.
Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
Wasn't a plan. Fuck, I don't think there ever was a plan.
Look, you and Dahlia are at the top of Anton's shit list. Watch your back. A lot of people are counting on you, Danny. We got a chance here. Word is Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows? He might even surrender.
You are dreaming, Clara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Danny! Dahlia ran off and I don't know what she's going to do and I think I'm having a heart attack!
Picho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay, just take a breath. I'm on my way.
Okay, I'm gonna make this video short and then I'm going to do a lot of side missions that I'm gonna do in the radio. So see you guys later.